This is how much money I made for over 5 million channel views. Before we get into the analytics, I will show you how my channel blew up. So on August 22nd, I had 3,000 subscribers on YouTube and not monetized, making Minecraft content when came across a video from a channel named HuntingStats378 where it was clip of MrBeast hitting 100 million subscribers, but it was edited to make it look like he was hitting 200 million, so that night I decided to take the idea and make it my own. My video idea was MrBeast hits 1 trillion subscribers. The next day it had 500 views, which was good at the time, so I made another 2 videos where he hit 1 subscriber and 1 decillion subscribers. Overnight it got a few thousand views, but when I went to school that morning at break, my phone started vibrating. Lots. I checked the notifications, and there was they all came from YouTube. 180,000 views within the last 60 minutes. I was shocked, so I loaded up my subscriber count to see me gaining 50 subscribers per minute. So of course I told my friends. That night I posted some might say milk the trend, posting lots of videos of MrBeast hits. Sadly, YouTube monetization doesn't instantly update, so it said I only had 3,000 watch hours, although I had 7K. It took a whole 2 weeks to get monetized, which meant the videos slowed down a lot. But within a few hours of those videos being monetized, I got an email from YouTube saying your video has been copyrighted. I got 6 of those emails. I checked my YouTube studio to see my 6 most viewed videos had been copyrighted by Superbam Inc. I was really sad because that was one of my only sources of income. So I disputed all of the copyright claims, but Superbam Inc. declined every single one of them. Which leads us to today. My most viewed video has 1.7 million views, and my second most has 1.6 million views. And I have made a whopping $143. Because I got copyrighted. Around 3 million views gained me $5. The $140 came from my daily live stream. I hope this video was good because I spent 6 hours making it. Also, new channel membership out now.